Well, hi there. I'm just pushing a TV down the road. Just your normal, everyday, take your TV on a walk. No, we picked up this TV from a neighbor. They were gonna get rid of it, and we thought, let's take it and cut it open and see what's inside. So unfortunately, I have to do the walk of shame and walk past all my neighbors looking like I'm stealing a giant TV. I feel like at some point the cops are gonna pull up and ask me if that's my TV. So we got this TV in our garage, and we've got a couple of boys here. Of course, you know Lincoln, I'm Dan, and this is Kai. So Kai is our neighbor, and he's the one that gave us this gigantic TV. So they didn't need it anymore. We just hooked it up to the Wii to see if it would work. And Kai, thank you so much for the TV.
Welcome.
So let's push the button and see how it looks. It's kind of blurry. So you can see why Kai's family probably didn't need this TV anymore. It's a little bit beat up. I mean, you can see, but it'd probably make your eyes go cross-eyed. So I'm gonna give it a shot with this tool. I think the easy way to do it would be just to bash open the glass part. But what I'd like to do is just cut all around it, this side, and then we can pry it open and look inside and see what's there. And maybe later, if we wanna have a little fun, we'll bash in the front of it. So Kai, this is your TV. What do you think's gonna be inside of it?
Probably some wires or something.
Yeah? How about you, Lincoln? What do you think?
Wires, plugs, and some cords inside. That's my guess.
Okay. I think the Teletubbies are going to be inside of it. They're going to like jump out, maybe. Maybe not. But you guys ready for this?
Yep. Let's do this.
This could be dangerous. Don't try this at home. Ew. Melted plastic. It's like toothpaste. Okay, so we've got Lincoln, Kai, and London here, and we're ready to just break this thing open. So let's go ahead and do it. Ready, boys?
Yep.
Whoa.
Whoa, look at that. Whoa.
Check that out. Wow. You have those color things. This probably does the three different colors, the red, yellow, and blue. It's really dusty in here. No wonder it looked like we were seeing double. And then look at this, it's a mirror. This must be a projection screen, and that's how it works, is it goes up onto here and then projects onto this glass.
But there's some more lights, ow.
This is a mirror, buddy. This that's pretty funny.
Wow.
What do you guys think about that?
That is cool. I was kind of right. There is a couple of cords over there.
There is.
But not much.
Not much.
Under here is where this and this stuff goes. And then also, I bet the speakers are down there.
Speaker.
Oh, look how tiny they are.
They're so tiny.
Beep.
Ooh, I pushed it in.
Yeah, they're pretty tiny.
Kai just rips it.
This may not be the smartest idea, but I'm going to plug it in and see what it looks like inside. Hopefully it doesn't explode or something on us.
It worked!
Red, green, whoa, whoa.
I can see it!
Look at that. Look at those colors, guys. Let me turn down the volume. Look at that! That's
cool.
How it works. There's the colors. Red, green, and blue. Did I say red, yellow, and blue? I thought it was red, yellow, and blue. I guess it's red, green, and blue. Am I wrong? Check out the colors on that. They kind of come and go. With the naked eye, you can see them the entire time, but on the video camera, they kind of come and go, but there's the red, green, and blue colors. This is from the mirror. Here's the actual lights down here. Let's see, check that out. So cool and strange. That is what makes a TV do the pictures. These three colors all work together to make whatever you're watching on TV. We have this brand new Rawlings baseball bat that we're going to cut open in the next couple of episodes. But I think it'd be the perfect thing to hit open, hit this glass mirror part, But because this is Kai's TV and he so graciously let us have the TV, I'm gonna let him take the first swing at it. He's got his helmet on, his glasses, his gloves, and hopefully his parents don't mind that we're letting him do this.
Nice.
Nice, give it one more hit. Nice. I just want to see what's underneath here. Let's see if this, if I can get it open. You saw my amazing home run hitting skills, so I'm pretty sure I can do this. There's your wires that you boys were thinking was going to be inside of the TV. All right, look at those cords, guys. These are the three bubbles that make these lights right here.
And there, it looks like there's a panel.
Yeah, a little chip panel, a motherboard.
Whenever you're ready.
Thanks so much for watching this video and for subscribing to our channel. If you liked it, go ahead and like it below or add your comments of what things we should cut open next. And keep on watching, and we're going to keep having more fun.